Okay, my guess is there's going to be an update for this Skydio because I haven't flown it in a few months. Update available. Yay, I knew it. Update to 7.0.30. Few bugs under the hood.
We're out here with the Skydio. And we're going to turn on the beacon. Now it's a little bit windy. Now I'm only trying this after the update because Bill, our buddy Bill, his crashed or bricked, or we're not sure yet what it even did. So what we're gonna do is just put this up in the air and just drive around on the scooter a little bit to see if the following is working. It says getting ready. Says fly now. Here it goes. Well, it took a while. Okay. So, we're gonna go and ride over here with the scooter and see if it'll follow me on that. I think they might be getting ready to do this parking lot over here. Let me try to make that thing a little bit more. Behind me, maybe. Or how about further away? Okay, that's a little too high. Come down a little bit. Okay. Let's keep going. So let's see how it does coming between these buildings. I'm bringing it down some. So now it's gonna change to the front. Just don't hit that light pole. I try to keep it above the light poles, okay, to be honest with you. That's probably just paranoia on my part. It should easily see these light poles. Right? So let's bring it down another little smidge. Bill, I would say for me, no issues. Just right above my head right now. It's kind of weird with that thing being right above your head like that. All right, so I wanted to come out and test it. Okay, so, yeah, I think it worked like a champ, to be honest. No issue whatsoever. Now, it is a little warm, and I mean, it is 90-something degrees out here. I mean, it's really hot. So I turned off the beacon. All right, guys, there you go. Skydio seems that wasn't an issue. All right, guys, have a nice day.